Fellow delegates, we come together as United Nations with a choice to make. We can reaffirm our collective responsibility to confront global problems or be swamped by more and more outbreaks of instability. And for America, the choice is clear. We choose hope over fear. We see the future not as something out of our control, but as something we can shape for the better through concerted and collective effort. We choose to work for the world as it should be, as our children deserve it to be.